Toasterball is a ball game usually played by 2 to 4 players, divided in 2 teams. The object of the game is for your team to score 5 points before the opposing team by throwing the ball into their goal. It is also important to note that all the players are toasters. So, how do you play? To play with the ball, simply hold down one of the buttons on your toaster for a short time. Release it, and voila, your toast flies through the air, and so does your toaster. The longer a button is pushed down, the higher you will jump. But don't press too long, or you might burn your toast. Remember, each ejection also makes you jump, which allows you to move across the field with great agility. From there, any means are allowed to put the ball inside your opponent's goal.